This is a short video on how to install PyCharm inside Kali Linux 2020 edition. At Bendigo Aerial, we love using and scripting with Python. We use Python for our drone software and scripts using various Linux distros. As you can see, my favorite desktop is Kali Linux and my favorite code editor for Python is PyCharm. I'm going to show you how to quickly install PyCharm on the latest version of Kali Linux 2020 edition. The first thing we want to do is open a new browser and head over to PyCharm to download the file. We'll click straight onto the download link. And what we're looking for is the community file. This file is free to download. A pop-up window will appear. Click OK to save the file. I've chosen to save mine in the download folder. Wait for the download to complete and then close the browser and head over to your file manager. Click on your downloads folder or the location you saved the file to. Right mouse button on the tar.zip file and select extract here. Once the tar.zip file has been extracted, double click the folder and look for the bin file. Right mouse button on the bin file and select open in terminal. Just want to list the files in this directory with the list command. We can see the file pycharm.sh is executable in green, so we run this file to install PyCharm with the following command. This will start the process of installing PyCharm on Kali Linux. Any pop-ups, I just accept the defaults and agree to the privacy policy. And there you have it, PyCharm on Kali Linux. Now, if you want to create a favorite, a shortcut on your desktop, just click on Configure, Create Desktop Entry, select the users you wanted as default and then close the window. Head over to your Applications tab, search for PyCharm and simply right mouse button and add to your favorites. This will put a link to PyCharm on the left hand favorites toolbar. You can then reorder or move it up and down depending on your preferences. And there you have it. I hope you enjoyed that video. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments below. Thank you.